is Betty Boots, and I'm here today to tell you about how cowboy boots should fit when you first put them on.
When you first wear cowboy boots and start walking in them, the heel should slip a little bit, but only about a quarter of an inch, because if it slips more than that, then the boots are too big. The midsection of the boot right here should be the most comfortable part for you. If it's too wide, you should go to a more narrow size, and if it's too narrow, you should go to a wider size. Remember, most cowboy boots are made of natural materials like leather. So, at first, if they're too tight, that's okay. They need some time to stretch. But if they're still tight after lots of wear, you should go to a cobbler and get yourself some boot stretching spray in order to fix them. As you pull on your cowboy boots, you should always pull them on by the boot loop and hear a soft thud as your foot hits the sole of the boot. Like so. Thanks for watching How a Cowboy Boot Should Fit. This is Betty Boots saying thank you and goodbye.